Arthur, Captain of Australia. And Captain of Stamford Bridge. The next rider is the Dickie Snide of Stamford Bridge. The next, Big Huxley of England.
Will you call, Frank?
Yeah.
Head. Australia has won the toss. Which will you choose, Frank?
One. Inside.
The inside positions. Jack, on behalf of the Australians, I wish to congratulate you and your boys for winning the Senders this year. We hope to meet you home in Australia and give you a wonderful reception out there. Thank you.
I'm naturally very pleased to have been a member of the winning team today, but I hope that when we meet in Australia, it will be an even sterner scrap. Thank you.
the Sunday Dispatch World Speedway Championship. Competitors from three countries, America, Australia and Great Britain, took part, and there was a spill in the first race when Cliff Watson came to grief. One of the main arts of speedway racing is in the cornering. The shifting cinders make control of the machine, a feat which only the most accomplished riders can achieve. There was another bad crash in the second race. Dent Oliver went down, and Jack Parker couldn't quite avoid it. The 44-year-old Parker was obviously hurt, but he continued to race, and there he is, number 8. Another British rider was chalking up victory after victory, Tommy Price, number 13. The last race but one, and if Price can win this, nobody can equal him. And win it he certainly did, streaking past the field. Mrs. Attlee presented the trophy and £500. Then Tommy rode round in triumph on the local bandwagon.